Hi folks, welcome. This is Good Afternoon Gaming. That's What's the GaG on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. Today we are continuing with As Is with SimuL8Nist on Jedi Fallen Order. By the way, do you like graphics, sketches, designs? How about wire scorpions? Check out Graphic Geek on Facebook. Mention SimuL8Nist, or Backbone Gaming, and possibly get a discount. That's facebook.com/graphicsgeek.
Wasn't always like this. But now, there are three rules to survive. Don't stand out. Accept the past. Trust.
Alright folks, let's do a chat test here. Everybody here, welcome to Good Afternoon Gaming. We have a multi-chat area that everyone can be in. Please be respectful, etc. Though viewer discretion is advised. Everything should be set to a mature rating on all those channels. At least 13 plus, I believe. We won't have no crazy stuff. But we do want you to be able to up to par to handle customers, all those type of things, and the content of the game. This is Jedi Fallen Order on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. Thank you for watching.
Glad I found you, BD. We're not doing too bad, huh?
Hey, BD, how we doing? That's the BD one. And I guess I'm BD too, because it's two together, today, to begin. A fresh afternoon. That's the gag. It's Good Afternoon Gaming on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network, brought to you by Backbone Empire. It is a Cat's Claw production, and I am the SimuL8Nist. This is As Is with Sim. Thank you for your support, patience, and viewers all. Thank you for watching. See that? Thanks for watching.
Turn back, Jedi.
No. But what if I don't want to go that way? Keep pushing the buttons. Ah, that was clean. A lesser night guy. A moment to read. Lesser night guy. You should uphold a strong defense against its aggressive and relentless attacks. They're easily thrown off by repeated parries. The lesser night guy, referred to in legend as the Scourge of Dathomir. The deadly lesser Nidek is an agile and highly aggressive alpha predator. Its carnivorous appetite and relentless pursuit of prey makes it a deadly foe to nearly all other life forms. Powerful arms allow it to traverse terrain in diverse and unparalleled methods, often surprising its quarry. The lesser Nidek. A moment to read. The Lair of the Nidek. The Lesser Nidek is a feared opponent for Knight Brothers. Though legends say some Knight Sisters kept them as familiars. Nideks are solitary creatures, rarely seen in packs after adolescence. Their only natural predator is the massive Gorgara. We're going to run around in circles here a little bit, see if we can get some this draw distance filled in. Don't need none of those skitters where we're in battle. Of course, it might have kind of helped me there. I don't know. What do you guys think? Oh, really? Yeah, well, I got some skills. I didn't even get touched, so whatever. You know, this is As Is with the simulations. Let's do this. Hey, BD1. There's like an invisible wall here. Can you call to mind? Come on. Oh. Talk to your buddy Pikachu. He knows a mime.
I'm glad I found you, BD.
Fist bump! Let's go! forgive me for a second here. I am going to see if I can catch that fist bump for a highlight. Hey, BD1. You guys probably want to hear this. It's like an invisible wall. Hey, BD1. It's like an invisible wall here. Can you call to mind? Come on. Oh. Talk to your buddy Pikachu. He knows a mime.
I'm glad I found you, BD.
Fist bump, let's go. Hey, BD1. It's like an invisible wall here. Can you call to mind? Come on. Oh. Talk to your buddy Pikachu. He knows a mime. Hey, BD1. It's like an invisible wall here. Can you call to mind? Come on. Oh. Talk to your buddy Pikachu. He knows a mime.
I'm glad I found you, BD.
Fist bump, let's go. Hey, BD1. A second. Alright, that's done. I got a highlight in there. That's all I wanted to do. Thanks, folks. Please share it. That's Jedi Droid Fist Bump on Twitter. Now, back to the show. This is Jedi Fallen Order on Good Afternoon Gaming. You're watching the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network, as is with SimuL8Nist. Thank you for your patience.
This must be where the Night Brothers live.
Thank you for your support.
Through there? Not unless we have no other choice.
And viewers, yeah, all.
Figures.
Thank you for watching.
Passed by the gate. Up here.
Well, now we know how to do it, huh? That was a hard take. This is... As is with SimuL8Nist. It's the Jedi Fallen Order on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. Thank you for watching. Shut down a couple web pages or something. I did have a few open here. Let's get rid of all this extra junk. Got our chats open, Let's double check and make sure we ain't got anything else causing issues. Okay, let's hope that'll fix our performance slightly at least. Here we go. 2:22 p.m. Central. It's the GaG. Yeah, together today to begin our afternoon with Jedi Fallen Order. It's As Is with SimuL8Nist on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. Thank you for watching.
To set an example.
Doing all right, BD?
A moment to read. We're going to give you a moment here so you can read 4 and 5 as well, and we'll start right back up in 30 seconds.
Good to hear. Here. We're doing okay, BD? Good. Tossing me a stim. Just in time. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but it's Grease. Something interesting?
Who do you have to do? I don't want to read. Brulo fruit was a common reagent in Night Sister potions. Its small doses, its nectar, could act as an antivenom to the bites of Dathomir's many poisonous snakes. Overconsumption, however, resulted in symptoms of swamp madness, convulsions, blurred vision, and hallucinations. just what we needed, BD. There we are. Alright, folks. Looks like we're about to chill here for a moment. This is Jedi Fallen Order on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. We made it to a new checkpoint from 2:22 p.m. Central together today to begin a great afternoon. As is with the Simulationist, we thank you for your support. We thank you especially for your patience. And viewers all, we thank you for watching.
It wasn't always like this. Three rules to survive. Don't stand out. Accept the past. Trust.
Well, I found out we're not broadcasting to Facebook. Sorry about that delay. I should be on my page on Facebook, I would think. So we'll find out. Otherwise, we now return with Jedi Fallen Order on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. This is As Is with the Simulations. We're going to take a short look through our skill tree here. If you see one you like, speak up in the multi-chat area. I'll go with majority vote. Otherwise, I'll pick what I feel may be appropriate or not pick at all. I do kind of want the power throw. What do you guys think? I'll go through them slow for a moment to read on 2:22 p.m. Central. That's Good Afternoon Gaming. Thank you for watching. Sorry, folks, I wasn't really moving it on that moment to the read, was I? So we can go through these quickly. We can get greater force attunement, more force. We can get grasping pull. Let's just get most enemies to yank towards us. Which might be pretty good. We can go on down to our enhanced force recovery. We get more when we block parry. That would be nice too. Mass push. Let's get them all. That'd be kind of nice sometimes. And it'll stagger large ones. We can go with our power throw. Here's our normal throw. And here's our power throw. Double distance, I think. That's almost what it looks like, right? We can get a burst slow, kind of like the burst push. That might be nice too. That's two though, that costs two. So does our lightsaber throw. Whirlwind throw. I like the way this one looks. Now, effective use. Should be two, all right? That's two skill points as well. We got our delay combo. And we got our agile deflection. This is the one I call running around like a pansy. I've vowed not to get that skill. Because Jedis don't run around like a pansy. Not Grandmasters. Enhanced survival, we get more life. We recover more life when we get a stim. And when we perform a precision evade, they automatically get slowed slightly and we get force back. Maybe interesting, that's two as well. So everyone, what do you think? Anyone want to vote? Vote now, or I think I'm going with Whirlwind. I'll give you 20 seconds. What do you think, BD1?
I'm glad I found you, BD.
It's Bob. really don't want to just jump down there.
Much fear and rage. How could anyone survive here?
A moment to read. A very quick moment to read.
Another one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
A moment to read. To do my whirlwind throw though. I guess I'm glad I bought that, huh? Alright. We got 20 minutes left in our two good afternoon gaming. That's 1 hour, 1 10 seconds, and 1 1 second. So 1 1 1. Just for fun, it's the gag. That's good afternoon gaming on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. It's Jedi Fallen Order. This is As Is with SimuL8Nist.
Toss me one, BD.
Oh.
Respawn, because it's Respawn Entertainment. Yep, pun intended. They brought you Jedi Fallen Order on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. This is As Is with the Simulationist. Thank you for watching.
Toss me one, BD! Another step!
Second there, I think he was thinking we were watching As Was with Simulationist. No, this is As Is with the Simulationist.
One BD. Can I guess then BD one? Nice work. BD, stem here.
Vengeance for my sisters.
When he said bring seeds, I hope he meant from Dathomir.
PM Central, this is Good Afternoon Gaming, as is with the SimuL8Nist. Thank you for your patience and support as we play Jedi Fallen Order. Viewers all, thank you for watching. Right, we got this.
Here. Quick.
Find something? Very nice.
A moment to read.
Good. knew you'd jump in there. What's that, BD?
Thank you for your patience on that short break. We are now moving in. We are on Last Live for Good Afternoon Gaming on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. Let's get back in the mood here.
Need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something. Thank you.
looks like trouble.
Kill the intruder! Finish this!
Chris, aid me!
Come, brothers! Strike true, brothers! For him to fall!
Think you could match me?
Follow him closely!
Okay, well, we got a little look-see what was going on. That would be very interesting. I guess we will be back with As Is with the SimuL8Nist at 7:17 tonight. Thank you for watching the distance that we did go. And we will see you next time on the Backbone Gaming Entertainment Network. Thank you for your patience and support. This was Jedi Fallen Order. Everything was brought to you by Backbone Empire. This is a Cat's Claw production. And I am the SimuL8Nist. Thank you for watching. Made possible through Penny Words. Be safe, be proud, be efficient. Backbone.